I just got to this out tonight.
Right.
So it's like, sometimes let me just put out rules for a thing. Because like I say, me personally, I'm always known Honorable Elijah Muhammad, for a cop, for a reason that I feel he did a whole lot for black people. Oh, in the wrong world. So even though you
talk to him,
I look at you as a prophet in the physical form.
I'm asking you, is Muhammad a prophet?
Yeah, in my eyes, he's a prophet.
According to the Bible. You do know in the Quran that the Quran says the only prophets are the children of Israel.
In the Quran.
Okay.